In Syria, nearly a quarter of a million people have fled Idlib over the last 2 days amid bombardment by government and Russian warplanes. The United Nations says the mass displacement has left the Marat al-Noman region almost empty. On Thursday, US President Donald Trump urged Tehran, Damascus and Moscow to stop killing people in Idlib. He said Turkey is working hard to stop the carnage in the region. Idlib is the last major stronghold of rebels fighting government forces since 2015.